They gon' have to see the angle on this one. I'm representing the Union side on this one. The side that got your ancestors free, the slaves free, nigga. The side that said, come on, join the Union Army like Harriet T, nigga. The side that said, we gon' create the United States colored troops so you can get guns and go back down south and kill the white slave master, nigga. William T. Sherman, what up? I'm so Union, I got Abe on my back, what the fuck is he doing? I'm so Union, we killed Confederates and the South got ruined. I'm so Union, General Grant on my back, check the facts that I'm spewing. I'm so Union, we ended slavery and the South got ruined. Nigga, these are facts, I spray you with the mat. When the Civil War started, it was South CAC. They fired the first shot cause they wanna enslave blacks. This the art of war, so it's time we take it back. Ay, Battle of Gettysburg, Lee retreated and we flushed his plan like a turd. Ay, Battle of Vicksburg, same weekend we beat they ass in Gettysburg. Old Glory, 54th Massachusetts, let the colors in cause the Union was losing. I find that shit hilarious, I mean that shit's amusing. I see what you doing cause you niggas be confusing. Union history with the white Confederacy. Two sides, two lives like the letter B. Pick a side, Union side is where you better be. If you ain't, then you going back to slavery. It was two white boys, two of them. It's time that we kill the noise. Kill it. Time to paint the picture clear. Ohio, ain't no slaves allowed here. Northwest Ordinance. Ordinance. Niggas, check your coordinates.
Check your coordinates, nigga.
That's how the order went. We ended slavery, nigga, that was heaven sent. 1787, we be chipping at the game. Northwest Ordinance didn't allow slaves. That's 70 plus years before the time of Abe. I'ma set the record straight so they can rest in their grave. Ay, niggas being emotional. Can't tell the truth cause slavery got the best of you. Ay, niggas be emotional. Can't tell the truth cause slavery got the best of you. I'm so Union, I got Abe on my back, what the fuck is he doing? I'm so Union, we killed Confederates and the South got ruined. I'm so Union, General Grant on my back, check the facts that I'm spewing. I'm so Union, we ended slavery and the South got ruined.
You know what they say, you run up, you get done up. I represent the side that Harriet Tubman was on, nigga. That's the Union side. You be hearing Killer Mike talking about John Brown. He represent Ohio as his hometown. I'm from that side, nigga. When you crossed the Ohio River, you was free. These is facts on the record book, man. Shout out to Roger Trotman, nigga. Computer love before computer, nigga. Ohio player on Playboy shit, nigga. Bone Thug shit. Ohio can't forget Stally, nigga. Land of the free, nigga. We put that work in the Middle Tennessee campaign to end slavery. We had two armies in the motherfucking Civil War, nigga. Salute to my General William T. Sherman, Union soldier. And one more thing, y'all better look at the spirit. Y'all better ask a real question like, why does Ross have a tattoo of Lincoln, George Washington, and Grant? It ain't got nothing to do with the money. All three of them was instrumental in ending slavery. Facts.